Hey guys, welcome back to our K2 series for Joomla 3. This is Bhagyashree with domainracer.com. In our last video, we cover the comment section and review section. And in this video guide, I am going to explain you what is Disqus comment module and how to use it for Joomla blog. Now the first question is, what is Disqus comment module? Disqus is the web's most popular commenting system, trusted by millions of publishers to increase readers' engagement, grow audience, traffic, and monetize your content. It helps to manage comments in Joomla blog. Using Disqus comment module, you can receive real-time notification when someone responds to your comment. Disqus is full compatible with mobile website. Using Disqus comment module, people can log in, comment and share your content using popular social services like Twitter, Facebook, Google+. Now let's see how to use it for Joomla blog. First, we need to create an account on Disqus comment module official website. So here in new tab, open their official website. Then click on get started button. Then select this second option. I want to install Disqus on my site. Now click sign up. Now here you can see there are multiple options to sign up in Disqus comment module like Facebook, Twitter and Google. Otherwise you can choose these options. Here enter your name, email and password. Then click I am not robot. Scroll down and click on sign up button. Now next step is create a new site. So here enter website name or site name. This is just for notification purpose, so call it anything you like. Suppose for example, I am going to add my website name as Domain Racer. Then select category. So here I am going to choose business category and then click on create site. Now select basic plan. Then select Joomla. Now we need to follow these steps. First, download the Disqus for Joomla plugin. So click here. Then scroll down and click on download. Then again scroll down, select your version and click. So here our download is in process. So here we have successfully downloaded this Disqus comment module for our Joomla site. The main important thing is this extension or module does not support K2 item. So before install and configure this plugin, we need to post one article using Joomla control panel. So go back to your Joomla control panel, then go to content. Now before create or post any article, we need to create category first. So here click on category and click on add new category. So here I am going to create category as article category 1. Then enter alias for your category. Then here you can enter description for this category. And after that click on save and close button. Now create new article. So from this page click on article. Then click on new. Then here enter title for your article. Then enter alias. Then enter article description. So here I am going to use the same article as I published before. So just copy and paste the content. And after that, from right hand side, select category as article category 1. And then click on save and close button. So here we have successfully created category and article using Joomla control panel. Now we need to create menu to assign this article and category to new menu. So go to menu, then go to main menu. To create a new menu, here click on new, then here enter menu title. So here I am going to enter menu title as Joomla articles. Then enter menu alias. Then click on menu item type. Then select article and in that select a single article. Now here click on select and select our recently posted article. And then click on save and close button. So here we have successfully created this Joomla article menu. So go back to our website and refresh the site. Here is our Joomla articles menu. and in that we have posted one article under article category 1. Now let's install and configure Disqus comment module for this article. So go back to your control panel, then go to extension, click manage, scroll down, and here just drag and drop your this downloaded file. So go to downloads folder, then just drag our downloaded Disqus comment module and drop it here. So here we have successfully installed the Disqus comment module. Now let's configure it. To configure the Disqus comment module, again go to extension, then go to plugins, then scroll down, and here is our Disqus comment module for Joomla. Now first enable it, then again click on edit. Now here enter Joomla Disqus subdomain or your short name from Disqus comment module page. So go to our Disqus comment module page, scroll down and copy this short name and paste it here. Then select English as a default language, scroll down, select our category, article category 1, which is our Joomla category. Then select our menu, which is Joomla articles menu. Then select the ordering as 99, and after that click on save and close button. Now we have successfully installed and configured the Disqus comment module for our Joomla article. Now go back to our Joomla site and refresh it. Now scroll down, and here is our Disqus comment module added for our Joomla article, and here you can see that our register Disqus username added in the Disqus comment module moderator. You can use the all options to add your new comment here. Now you know how to add and use Disqus comment module for your Joomla article. In our next video guide, I am going to show you how to use K2 Smart Search plugin for our Joomla website.